Dominican Republic.
Mm-hmm. We've been just practicing gratitude, just being thankful.
I know she's done.
No, can you do this?
Good afternoon, guys. Sorry that's so loud. I'm on hold. My internet, they're doing like a reset. So they said as soon as those lights go off and then come back on, I can unplug it or repower it on or something like that. So I'm waiting. Yesterday we had somebody out to redo it. They gave us a brand new modem. And then today I tried to get on Netflix and it wasn't working. So this is what I'm doing.
Guys, it is Mike here with the Vaughn family. Just got home from work, got my little man recording, and it's gonna be a great weekend. We're gonna have a meeting, we're gonna talk about going to planning a trip to the Dominican Republic. So we're gonna talk about going and get our passports, staying there, figuring out a good time, get everything right. And so make sure to subscribe. Give us a thumbs up, and there's more videos to come, and you don't want to miss the Dominican Republic video that we have coming out. So, stay tuned.
What up, peeps? It is, look, we're late. We're supposed to be there at 7. We're on our way, and it's like,
I was dreaming about playing basketball with Michael and Shantae.
You just record yourself, you creep.
What?
Is it even playing?
Yeah, it's playing. I'm sleeping.
Dion recorded himself sleeping.
Hold on, Jade. I'll show you, okay? Wait, hold on.
I think it's closer. Too.
Like, I like twitch and then like smile. Like my eyes start
you
to open.
All 12 minutes of
like
it?
My eyes are like moving.
That is so creepy. You are such a creep.
Oh my god.
Wait, I want to see.
That is so creepy.
But like, I'm still asleep in that.
Watch.
Watch.
Your eyes are moving.
I'm gonna hold you up. Come here, I'm gonna hold you up.
Dion, he recorded himself sleeping.
Look at
this.
Watch.
Oh my god, are you exorcist?
I know. Look at my eyes are like open.
Michael does that too. He sleeps his eyes open.
He's on record. He's still taking a nap. You are so.
It's creepy.
Oh my god.
Ew.
His eyebrow. His eyebrow going up and down.
Yeah.
I know. Like I'm like nodding my head.
Michael does the exact same thing.
That's good.
I'm like, oh my god, she showed me this video the other day.
Like my mouth goes open.
And I'm like, man, I snore like that more.
Like, yeah. And then I just wake up and drink apple juice.
Oh, you're so weird. Why? What made you be like, oh, okay, today I'm just gonna record myself taking a nap?
I remember, like whenever, like sleep next to a girl, they were like, oh, were you awake? It's like, well, your eyes are like open. Like, she's gotta turn the other way because I just felt like you were looking at me. Like, I just thought about it and I wanted to see it.
So Dion's all self-conscious about it.
I'm an ugly sleeper.
So Kenny used to tell me all the time.
She's like, creepy.
I'm like, what are you talking about?
It's so creepy.
Because I'm watching. I'm like, because I'm watching.
Yeah.
Dominican Republic. Cool.
You want America? You want to come to America?
Look at this cool camera, Mom.
I love it. Today said that it's been 80 degrees
so
this
like,
last week.
It's the hottest. We're going to the Dominican Republic.
Colorado.
Where?
Hottest winter.
I just want to say.
Colorado.
In Colorado.
Any Dominican
Republic.
Hottest? In February. Yeah. 80. Yeah.
Please. Shout out to my mama. I'm gonna go to Dominican Republic.
What would you like to say, Mom?
And that's where Antonio Banderas is
about
from.
The trip. What are you excited about for the trip?
No, he's from
Banderas.
Shut up. You sound smart. What did you say?
Let me sound smart. Is it
Jade knows how to do it too. Watch. Okay, get me, Jade. Get me.
Hey.
What's up, guys?
Can you get me?
Jade likes to.
Thank you. Get mom. Good job.
Hey, y'all.
Drone. Good job, Jade.
Hi. What's that in your hands? Sir? Sir, what's that in your hand? It was a big, big cookie. So we just got home. Say hi. Let's see going. Michael's about to change her diaper. Anyway, just got home, about to go to bed. Conversation was good. Time with them was good. Oh, I have a busy day tomorrow. Look at our bed, guys. Where is it? Where is our bed? You don't even see it. So, that tells you I'm gonna have a busy day tomorrow. I guess I'll talk to you later. Good morning, y'all. At least I think it's morning. It could be actually about noon. So we are Michael is doing his like morning routine. He's reading and doing his gratitude practices and whatnot. We're all gonna go for a walk here because it is gorgeous outside. It's like super sunny and pretty. Probably still really cold, but it's sunny. So, I am dressed in my walking clothes, but I just decided, because I was like, babe, can we just straighten up really quick before we go? And he's like, well, let me finish my reading. So I was like, okay, I'll just straighten up until he's done with his reading, and then we'll go for a walk and come back and clean up the house until Comcast coming today. So, our internet. Man, guys. We have uploaded a day late. This will be today marks the second day because I haven't been able to get the vlog up for Friday until today when we get our internet fixed. So I'm sorry about that. I apologize. But I have been staring at this for a long time. It's just so cluttery and messy and I want to get rid of it. So I have this giant Nike bag right here that I'm gonna start putting stuff in there that we're using now. stopped recording, so I'm sorry about that. But here's the finished product. Ta-da! These aren't gonna stay here, but I don't know what to do with them. They're little shelves. Let's see the hinges things on them. Not hinges. What are those? I don't know. But I don't know what I'm gonna do with those. They're not staying there. See, I just feel like this is a good spot. This is the only good spot in my room right now. I turn on my little Scentsy owl. Because look at all this. So much more to do. We made it. So we were just gonna take a quick walk around our neighborhood, but Michael's like, I don't wanna walk around the neighborhood. I wanna go to a park and then walk around the track. So we're at this park right here. And they have like a little track.
Yeah. We're gonna dish. We got this.
Yeah, I put it right there. It's under the stroller.
Is it right on my
shoulder? We're gonna go something else too.
How fast can you run? Can you show me?
What's up, guys? Beautiful day. Check out these ducks. Jay, do you like the ducks? This is a cool park though. I wish there's like a little pond right here. I wish there was fish in there. I love the fish. This summer, I'm gonna take you guys to Black Lake Olympia. I had some good success there at Black Lake fishing. I guess this past 2016, I just like really studied, watched a lot of YouTube videos on just how to fish. I like fishing for bass.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Is this fishy?
You wanna come down here or no? No. Let's go down here, Jade. But hey, be very careful. Don't go too close to the water. Okay, cause it's moving fast. Yeah, so anyways, like 2016, I really just kind of studied a lot and learned how to use different lures for bass. And like soft baits and stuff. And so this past year when I went fishing, it worked really good for me. So it's more exciting the better you get, the more fish you catch. But you gotta check this river out. It's like a normal river, but it's usually not this high. Jade, get back a little bit. It's usually not this high, but check it out.
See, behind Daddy, I used to drop my car on the water.
Oh, I remember that. You had a little race car, got Hot Wheels?
Yeah.
And you dropped it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Was it here? Or was it somewhere else?
I drove it all there.
Oh. Jade, I don't want you to get too close to the water, okay? It's moving very fast. I don't know. I don't know. Let's go look over here. I want you to stay away from the edge, okay? Yeah, there's a lot of undercurrents and water's really high. Yeah, look at this tree. Like fell over. How fast the water's moving. It's moving really fast, huh? Usually it's pretty slow. Bye. Hope you guys having a great day, and something that me and Kendria have been getting into lately. There's a lot of people that do this, but I don't think there's enough people that do this. You don't hear about it a whole lot, especially if you're not like really into like personal development or stuff like that. But we've been just practicing gratitude, just being thankful. Starting your day out being thankful and having like a vision board, looking at your vision board, being grateful for things that are in your board, and just kind of dreaming, you know. What I was saying though is like being grateful first thing when you wake up, it definitely makes a difference throughout your day, but especially practicing it every day, it starts changing your whole life.
Sorry guys, we haven't been vlogging much today because battery died, but it's now fully charged. We seriously need to get an extra one. We just ate. Michael has the evidence that he's putting in the recycling right now. We're watching Rio 2, and that is like one of our favorite kid movies. I was just telling Michael that. I don't remember when we first watched it. There was a period of time when that was like all Jade wanted to watch. And for some reason, whenever I watch that movie, it like... You know how like if you smell something, it takes you back to like a vivid memory, or like if you listen to a song, it takes you back to that. Well, that happened to me with movies, and with that movie, I can't pinpoint it, but it's like it makes me super happy. So Michael turned it on, and I was like, thank you so much.
I think of sunny, warm days.
To catch you up. Oh my gosh, guys, guess what was wrong with our internet? Just guess. Cable was loose. Yep. Yeah, so that's all that was wrong. Had two service techs out here just to tighten up our cable. This is what I did to show you. I know I said I was gonna film it, but like I said, the battery died. So I redid Jade's room. La, 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 la. I feel like this is so close. Like I wish it could zoom out more. But yeah. So his toy box is gonna go right there. Yeah, this is how it looks now. I don't think I have any footage of what it looked like before. Really? So, his bed used to be right there. That dresser used to be right here. And we used to have so much crap right here. But we took it all out. Well, I did. And I went through all of Mila's clothes and all of Jade's clothes. All of these too. So, his top drawer is all Mila's. And this is her outfit for tomorrow. Out. And then this is Jade's underwear and not sock underwear and like undershirt drawer. This is DJ's stuff. We keep forgetting to give it to him. Luke's sock, and then pretty sure that Luke's shown his too. My nephew. And then this is Jade's drawer. So we have to do so much laundry. So this room looks great and all. And look at what we're doing. Now, we've got all of Jade's toys we're sorting through. So Michael was clearly sitting there. That is giveaway to other kids. That is keep. I don't know what else is going on, but this is what we're hoping to fit all his toys into. Just that one bin. After I make the cake, after we finish Jade's toys, I have to tackle this room. That is crazy. I was like wanting to go to bed earlier, but it is what it is.
Thank you.
She's fine. She's fine. I told you.
You're gonna regret that.
I told you.
You're gonna regret it.
Said if you fell asleep, I was gonna get it. I didn't tell you that. I even warned him. I said if you fall asleep, I'm getting a squirt bottle.
What are you excited about today?
The water here is really great.
Yeah. Is she lying? Tell the truth.
Yeah, she said, I'm wrong.
And that is true. Let's get him real quick.
Yeah.
Hey.
Who's gonna be on the
we
vlog?
Got you on the vlog.
Ooh, that's good.
Like, hey, tell me what you think about that real quick.
That's good.
Fingers. Show me what she does.
No, can you do this? On this hand, I can put my pinky down, but on this hand, I can't.
Oh. Oh, I can't do that. I can't do that.
On this hand, I can. On this hand, I can't.
How the hell do you do that?
Oh, look at that strong hand.
I can't do that.
Woo, look at me. Yeah. My man right there.
I can't.